Hi everyone, I wanted to come to you all today and show you how to place your sample order. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Jessica Gordon. I'm a Star Director here with Champion Enterprises. Super excited to show you how to submit your sample order in our new Gen Con system. So what I'm gonna do is share my screen so I can show you step-by-step how to do it, all right? So. Here we go. And then I'm going to go over here to our new myoffice.tupperware.com and it's business. Okay. So what you're going to do is put your username in here and then put your password. All right. And then it's going to take you right to your home page. Okay. So you can either go here. I'm viewing this from my laptop. So you can click this place order. Now, if you're on your smartphone, you may have to go over to the three lines at the top and click that. And then you're going to go to sales. All right. And then you're going to create personal order. Okay. But the steps to do your sample order would be the same. All right. So I'm going to do it from my home page and I'm going to click here where it says place order. All right. So here, everything is added for you, your address and everything. So all we're going to do is add the items that we want to order. So we can go here and then we can do our samples. So we can click this browse by category and we can click the samples to see what's available for us. And then as you can see, we have, you guys will have three samples available for you for your June flyers. So we want to go ahead and click add to order. And then I'm just going to go back and then add to order, which is this one, and browse products. And I'm going to go back and add this one. And look how easy this is, right? Add to order. So you can see all the samples that I am able to order are right here. Okay. Now, a little perk here that I wanted to share with you too, is that when you're a director, you get bonus samples. Okay. So you can see here as a director, you would be eligible for this extra host bonus sample as well. Okay. So you're going to click checkout next, but let's look over here where it says order total. So as you can see, my order total is $143.50. And then my qualifying volume, which is our retail sales, is $171.50. So that's nice that Tupperware does that for us. So we're going to click checkout. Right. And then down here, you can see under order total that we have tax added and then my standard shipping that was added. And then and you can see what my total is. It's $169.26. And don't forget, like down here where it says qualifying volume, it's $171.50. So that's the sales credit that you're going to receive for your order. OK, towards your personal sales. So I'm going to go ahead and add payments. And then once our Pay Quicker is activated, we can choose that. But I'm going to have to add a new card, okay, and add my Visa card. And I will click on it so you guys can see. But then this voucher, so under the warranty form, you can do your warranties that way. So this is where you would put that voucher for your warranties, okay? So I'm going to click Add New Card. And then this is where you would add your card information. And unfortunately, I'm not going to do that at this moment because that would be visible. So I'm just going to click cancel for now. But once you get your credit card information in there, there will be a tab here on this page that will say proceed. And then your order is submitted. So it's really easy. And if you guys have any questions, feel free to reach out to your director or your recruiter, and we would be happy to help you. And then later, once that Pay Quicker tab is activated, I will show you all how to do that one as well. All right. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us. And I hope you guys have a great day. And thank you for tuning in. Talk to you soon. Bye.